Roy, let me have one of those boomerangs for just a minute. A lot of the people don't think that these are real. I just want to show them something. Now, this is a metal pole here, and listen. That, I guarantee, it can break your neck for you very nicely, can't it?
Oh, they're real enough. Yeah. If they want to fight, I will we'll demonstrate with them.
All right. Some of the fans have written in, Al, saying, why are you allowed into the ring with these boomerangs and the other wrestlers aren't allowed to bring in anything
right.
at all?
But the idea of the boomerangs is this way. They're an emblem of our nation.
I
where
see.
Where tag team was invented.
Good.
I want to add a little piece in here, Ray, yeah. that some of these people singing out here. If they want to see action, they want to come along. But if they're like some of these people that are weak heart and they're nervous, they better stay home, take the dog for a walk, go to a movie, watch something else. But
all right. All right, Roy.
Come and see us. Here's your city action.
Okay, Roy. We'll be a tag match in which the Miller brothers, known far and wide for their rough wrestling, are matched tonight against the fabulous Kangaroos. That's the Australian team made up of Roy Heffernan and Al Costello. As usual, the Millers are reading their interpretation of the rules. They're telling Teddy Thomas how they feel that the match should progress, but Thomas is not a man to stand for a lot of nonsense, and being one of our most capable officials, we'll see that this contest is kept under control, but there's a surprise move. A surprise move by Al Costello as he hit Big Bill Miller on the head with the huge boomerang that he held in his hand. Both he and his partner bring these large boomerangs into the ring as a symbol of their country. And he hold off as he was menaced by Big Bill Miller and struck Bill Miller on the head with the large boomerang. Well, it's quite a thing to see Big Bill hit the ground so hard, but that is what happens. In wrestling, you never know. You never know what is in store. And there, we see Al Costello using the boomerang hold in which the opponent keeps coming back for more punishment. And there's the great kangaroo leap on the part of Roy Heffernan as they're giving Big Bill Miller a tough time. Well, this match has certainly got off to a sensational start, fans. And if this is an indication of what is in store, it should prove to be one of the liveliest tag matches. Big Bill Miller applies a strangle with that rope. Ed Miller now using the middle rope, where they have Roy Heffernan completely at their mercy. Both men kicking away at Heffernan's head. And Thomas is getting impatient. He's ordering them back. But I'm afraid Thomas needs some assistance here. Heffernan had better get back to his corner if he wants to continue on tonight. He's in a bad way. Heffernan is looking very weary at this moment, and he'll need to tag. He'll have to tag, otherwise there may be a decision here as Big Ed Miller pulls him back into the corner. And Bill Miller carrying on where the brother left off. And here comes Costello. Costello's into the rescue. And Costello using the double-handed chop, pounding away at the Millers. And both Millers are in bother. Here's Costello. Costello saved the situation as he came in with a double-fisted attack. And Costello continues. And this is a turn, fans, where the fabulous Kangaroos, who were in, it looked bad for them, But once again, Bill Miller has Heffernan, but not for long. And there, El Costello has Ed, he has Ed Miller in the famous boomerang hole. Well, a brilliant attack there by El Costello. And if you can hear me above the roar of this vast crowd tonight, all I can say is that this is wrestling at its roughest. Costello has Ed Miller down, but the referee, he wants to break them up and restore some form of order. Another two-handed attack by El Costello on Big Bill Miller, as Big Bill Miller is knocked from the ring. And the boys got out of hand. The referee seems, he finds things difficult here. As all men are in the ring. Well, fans, the match seemed to be well out of hand there for a while, but Thomas gaining control again. As Roy Heffernan, who was in such bad shape before El Costello came to his rescue, is still receiving the punishment. And Big Bill Miller pounding away with knee drops as the referee is warning him to stand back. Heffernan trying to tag. He must tag if he is to survive here tonight. And now Ed Miller continues where Bill Miller leaves off. And Heffernan is in bad shape. He must tag. He almost tagged, but not quite. Referee ordering Costello out. And if the Millers are not careful, they'll be disqualified here. The Millers will be disqualified if they're not careful. The referee is becoming impatient. And every time that Heffernan is tagged, and Costello is in the ring, and he's tying up Bill Miller. Well, they're completely out of hand now, fans. Oh, what a crash. 310 pounds colliding with 270 pounds. And Teddy Thomas has gone. And the crowd have gone wild. Well, Thomas is down. And the Kangaroos, they have gone berserk. The Kangaroos are handing it out all around. And I see there's the State Athletic Commissioner. There's Brad Carestio. He's calling the match to be called to a stop. The commissioner is telling them to stop, but they're out of hand. Nobody can stop these Kangaroos. They're just continuing on. They've got Ed Miller tied up. Teddy Thomas appealing for order. There's nothing anybody can do at the moment as the Kangaroos are still handing it out. And the referee is down now. The referee is down. And there's the commissioner. The commissioner's up there. Well, this is a riot, fans. What a contest. This is easily the wildest match that has been seen, and all men are being ordered from the ring. The police are in the ring now. There's Martha Moscato's men in there, and they're ordering the Millers out. The commission has called the match. The match has been called to a stop. Well, that really got out of hand, wrestling fans. This contest got out of hands, and there was nothing else to do. The commission had to step in. And order, they're trying to get order restored. Well, both men were disqualified. Both teams disqualified. They got out of hand, and that's what will happen when they do get out of hand. Commission stepped in, and referee Ted Thomas, he did his best. He did his best, and here we have Ed Miller appealing to the commissioner. There was nothing. That was about the only decision that could be made.
Anyone could plainly see that they were at fault. We were at fault.
That's all right to say who's at fault. But I think the crowd here tonight, were fully in accord with the manner in which the Millers received the treatment they did. They deserved it because they were handing out a lot of punishment there to the fabulous Kangaroos, and they weren't doing it according to the book.
You watch me.